Hey YouTube, so today I'm going to talk to you guys about the fastest way to parallel your players. Now, there's no super easy, fast way to do this. You're going to have to grind if you want a super fractured player. As you can see, I have two guys here that are, you know, parallel four. And I'm going to tell you guys a few ways to do this. There's multiple ways, but if you guys, you know, like this video and you want to see more tips and debuts and, you know, want to learn more about MLB The Show 22, hit that subscribe button and let's get into the video. All right, guys. So as you can see here, you can tell I've been working on my parallels. Everyone in my starting lineup is either parallel two or higher. There's multiple ways we can do this. All right. So the first way that we're going to go is mini seasons. Okay. Mini seasons. You can knock out two birds with one stone. They're three inning games, quick and easy. You get your parallel with your players. You just want to play with them in there, you know, get as many hits as you can, win the game, and here you can knock out mini seasons while knocking out your parallels at the same time. Pretty good way to do it. Now, same thing with Conquest. In Conquest, you can knock out, you know, you can knock out the games against the computer, and then you can get the parallel for your players as well. You know, it's pretty simple, but the main way and the best way to do it is to go into play versus CPU. I'm not going to actually start a game here. But all you're going to want to do is be the home team. You don't want to be away. It doesn't matter. You're going to pitch the entire game. You're going to play all nine innings if you want. You don't have to. You can quit whenever you want. But if you play nine innings, pitchers will parallel the fastest. It doesn't matter. They're way easier this year. There's no glitch to put your starting position player at a pitcher position anymore. I've tried it multiple times. It does not work anymore. Sadly, that made it a lot easier to parallel your position players. But all you're going to do, go into these plays versus CPUs, play on rookie, beat the living hell out of them, man. Put up as many runs as you can, get as many hits. I mean, and you'll get, if you have a really good game with all your players or the player that you specifically want, you can get anywhere between 250 to 300, maybe 400 if you go crazy, right? Now, this is time consuming. Like I said, nothing is going to happen within a couple hours. It's not going to happen, okay? You need to put in time to get parallel on your players this year. The best way to do it, again, like I say, I recommend play versus CPU. Play against the Orioles. They have a terrible starting rotation, terrible relievers, and it's very easy to hit on rookie. If you can't hit on rookie, I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you. It's very simple. Yeah, I mean, that's the most simple way to parallel. I mean, I've been grinding it here and there. I think if you put 3 to 4 days in, you could probably get someone super fractured, maybe a week. But again, nothing is, you know, foolproof. It's not going to be in a day. But there's many ways you can do it, many ways you can go about it. You can kill two birds with one stone, knock out mini seasons in your parallels, knock out conquest in your parallels, or just play versus CPU and knock out strictly parallels. So again, if you guys like this video, like it, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.